स्टैंडर्ड 3 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स टॉपिक एडिशन एडिशन विदाउट कैरिंग ओवर एडिशन ऑफ थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ पिक्चर्स 536 प्लस 121 फॉर हंड्रेड्स वी ड्रॉ एच फॉर टेंस वी ड्रॉ टी एंड फॉर यूनिट्स यू सो 500s 3 tens, 6 units, plus 100s, 2 tens, plus 1 unit. So let us now add the units place numbers. In units place, we have 6 units plus 1 unit, we get 7 units. Let us draw 7 units, also we write 7. Now tens place numbers, 3 tens plus 2 tens, we get 5 tens. So draw 5 tens, also write 5. Now hundreds place, 5 hundreds plus 1 hundred will give us 6 hundreds. We write number 6. So 536 plus 121, we get 657. 240 plus 435. We draw 2 hundreds, 4 tens, 0 units. In 435, we draw 4 hundreds, 3 tens, and 5 units. Let us add the units place numbers first. 0 units plus 5 units will give us 5 units. We draw 5 units and we write 5. 4 tens plus 3 tens give us 7 tens. We draw 7 tens and we write 7. 2 hundreds plus 4 hundred will give us 6 hundreds. We draw 6 hundreds and we write 6. So 240 plus 435 is equal to 675. 124 plus 232. In 124 we have 1 hundreds, 2 tens, 4 units. In 232, 2 hundreds, 3 tens and 2 units. First, we shall add units place numbers, that is 4 units plus 2 units will give us 6 units. We draw 6 units, also we write number 6. 2 tens plus 3 tens will give us 5 tens. We draw 5 tens and we write 5. 100 plus 2 hundreds will give 3 hundreds. Draw 3 hundreds and write 3. So 124 plus 232 is equal to 356. Now let us learn to arrange the numbers vertically and then add. 517 plus 72. To arrange these numbers vertically, first we write the place values, that is hundreds, tens and units. After writing hundreds, tens and units, we write these numbers in their places. That is, in 517 we have 500, so we write in hundreds column 5, tens column 1 and in units column we write 7. In 72 we have 7 tens and 2 units, so 7 in tens column, 2 in units column. Now we shall write the plus sign. Write the plus sign without fail. First we add the units place numbers, that is 7 plus 2 we get 9. 1 plus 7 we get 8 tens. 5 hundreds plus, there is no number here, so which means it is 0. 5 hundreds plus 0 we get 5 hundreds. So 517 plus 72 we get 589. 824 plus 5. We write the place values, hundreds, tens and units. In 824, we have 8 hundreds, 2 tens and 4 units. So, we write 8 in hundreds column, 2 in tens column, 4 in units column. And then 5, we have 5 units. So, we write 5 in units column. Now, we write the plus sign, addition sign. Let us add units place numbers first. 4 plus 5, we get 9. 9 units. 2 plus, there are no numbers. There is no number. Then 2 plus 0 will give us 2. 2 tens. 8 plus 0 will give us 8 hundredths. So, 824 plus 5 will give us 829. 47 plus 231. In 47, we have 4 tens and 7 units. Let us write the place values, that is hundreds, tens and units. 4 tens, we write in tens column 4 and units column 7. 231, we have 200, so we write 2 in hundreds column, 3 tens, 3 in tens column, 1 units, 1 in units column. Let us write the addition sign. 7 units plus 1 units will give 8 units. 4 tens plus 3 tens will give 7 tens. 0 hundreds plus 2 hundreds will give 2 hundreds. So, 47 plus 231 will give us 278. Now, we shall arrange 3 digit numbers vertically and add. 442 plus 343. We shall write the place values. Hundreds, tens and units. 4 we write in hundreds column. 4 we write in tens column. And 2 we write in units column. 343. We write 3 in hundreds column. 4 in tens column. 3 in units column. We write the addition sign. Now, we add units place numbers 2 plus 3. 2 units plus 3 units, we get 5 units. 4 tens plus 4 tens, we get 8 tens. 4 hundredths plus 3 hundredths, we get 7 hundredths. So, 442 plus 343, we get 785. 620 plus 107. Let us write the place values. Hundreds, tens and units. 620. We write 6 in hundreds column. 2 in tens column. 0 in units column. 107. We write 1 in hundreds column. 0 in tens column. 7 in units column. Now we write the addition sign. 0 units plus 7 units. We get 7 units. 2 tens plus 0 tens, we get 2 tens. 6 hundredths plus 100, we get 7 hundredths. So, 620 plus 107, we get 727. 325 plus 434. We write the place values, hundreds, tens and units. 325, we write 3 in hundreds column, 2 in tens column, 5 in units column. 434, 4 in hundreds column, 3 in tens column, 4 in units column. We write the addition sign. Now 5 units plus 4 units will give us 9 units. 2 tens plus 3 tens give us 5 tens. 3 hundredths plus 4 hundredths give us 7 hundredths. 325 plus 434 is equal to 759. Now children, your homework for today is In your math notebook, write today's date and start solving these sums. Draw H for hundreds, T for tens, and U for units and add. Solve these five sums in your math notebook. Now, next question is arrange vertically and add. Here too, you have five questions. Even these questions you have to solve in your math notebook.